The battle against gender disparity in crash testing continues. Find out what's being done to increase road safety standards for women tonight on WDAM 7 News at 10.